Hello everyone, and welcome back to Touhou Double Focus. Today, we are going to go exploring. Because we left a few things left unfinished. Oh yeah, we didn't explore that little corner. Can we actually go there? So chasing, anyway. The power of the doors. Ow. I am not holding up, damn it. They really should have jumped before. Oh no. That is pain. Okay, that seems to be all there, isn't there? Yeah. That was horrible. Well, now we should be able to just leave. Bye! Alright, let's save again. Okay, so we have a few directions we can go, but they mostly involve going down to the desert. So let's. She's still melting. Either way. Should be this way. Ow. I completely forgot about that. New area? New area! Water city, huh? Wow, oh, how wonderful! It's a water city. Let's just call it like it is, water city area. Well, there's many sights you can see in Gensokyo waiting for Asaya. She's not even going to give me a chance! Water City area search. Aww. Oh, there was actually something back here. Yeah, kinda. Figures. Quite a bit to climb just for one cure book, but I'll take it. Which way to go first? Ow. Haha. I have the terrain advantage! Comes back. Oh yeah, I do have a few of those. I have this thing. I have this thing. That's cute. Oh, I forgot to take a picture of a lot of the other NPCs. That's not scary at all. I hope I can still take a picture of Sukuna. Okay, she's a good shot. That's scary. Did that save the picture though? Yes. Oh, come on! What kind of French is that? Okay, this might not be so difficult. It's a matter of getting used to it. That's not suspicious at all, right? Ooh, passive skill regen. Do I need to equip it? Yep, that is indeed regenerating. Word. Not really much else to do here though. Except just go all the way back. Can't be bothered. Though. I should probably go checking some of those other chest areas. Then again, if I'm looking for water for sale, no, I guess the water city area would be the best one anyway. So let's go back there for now. I guess that's more of a way back in that sense.
Ikimai!
Ow. Okay, where's the item then? It says it's on this side. Wait. See? No, can't really jump down either. Why does she do so much damage? You can just walk through. Come on. Oh well, at least I got it. I definitely did not want to come back there. Not like this is much better. They seem pretty tough. And unsurprisingly, that doesn't really reach them, huh? Wow. Well, at least they have been photographed. Yeah? Yeah. That is quite a few of them. Nice. I hope they stay broken. Okay, yeah, we're fine. Word! Oh wait, that's just a normal. Okay, did I get the picture, Tom? Don't think it did. I should probably wait for them to... actually. Should have gotten... yep, there it is. Still cuter than it has any right to be. Ow. Can't even get up there anyway. Just finish me off. Oh, there's something up there. There we go. Found it. Okay, that was way too much healing. Okay then. Skill revenge. Wait, Chirin como es Megaton Punch. So it's too bad, but I don't think it's probably not that helpful, but let's see exactly what it does. Of course, stamina when damage is taken. That, yeah, that's not very helpful. Oh, just two of them is enough, huh? Yeah, you made it! I think I'm getting a bit better at the platforming at least. Not sure how I'll get those yet, but I probably should have made a portal or something there, over there. Didn't expect this to take me all the way here, huh? Everything for that area. Never mind. Probably way to the left, isn't it? Yep, there had to be another platform I just didn't notice. Sorry if this is kinda boring. I should have just seen it from here. Windroll. That's it, huh? So, as expected, it isn't there for Aya. Doesn't really make much of a difference, but... oh well. I'm gonna go this way first. Well then. Here's an idea. Let's go save, because I do have to... sadly, this episode ended up a bit shorter than expected, but... Probably better than the 40-something minute episode from last time. And yeah, it looks like we're getting close to done already. Hmm. It's almost kinda sad. Either way, hope you'll have fun, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye!